I would like to make a note in this video right here on the tree part. The community that I'm talking about is currently residing over in Indiana, in the USA.